So here's the Rodelink, and you should be able to see that when I put this close to the transmitter, there's some clear interference. When I put the transmitter in my pocket, as I've just done, and attach the mic up here, I still am getting a certain amount of interference when it's in kind of normal positions in my pocket. So that leads me to believe that there's some kind of problem here.